why do you think we're still fascinated by this story?
I think because it has things that we are universally afraid of. Being lost in the forest, being lost in love, a big bad wolf, you know, that is going to eat you up. And, you know, that's why we love fairy tales like this when we're children. And this was always one of my favorite ones, I think, because it was gory and bloody, and I was an actress, and so I liked the more dramatic flair. Not so much into the Snow White thing as I was into the witch in Snow White, so.
You and Amanda played mother-daughter in the film. Did you ever give her motherly advice offset?
You know what? She didn't need an awful lot of motherly advice. I have to say, she's a tough cookie, a lot tougher than I was at her age, and I just, felt proud of her, you know, and she, I think because she looks so ethereal, she's such an exceptional beauty, but in her nature, she's very tough and very smart. And so I was like, you don't need my advice, honey. Just go, you know? It was great.
How scary was the wolf?
Well, the wolf was like, you know, a stick with a tennis ball at the end of it, you know? We never really saw the wolf, so... And we just had to, like... Like, when I get mauled by the wolf at one point, and... Or we think I do, but... It was basically Catherine Hardwicke going, "Rare!" I was like, "Catherine, I'm not scared of that. I can't scream at that." She goes, "Okay, do it again." "Ha!" And I go, "No, I can't. Please just let me act it."